In a recent challenge, I tried to beat Crash Bandicoot without killing enemies. During the challenge, I ran into this little conundrum, a piranha plant who you can't run past on the left or right or jump over without killing it. So what to do? Turns out, taking damage with an Aku Aku mask just prior, we can then use the iframes to get past. Weirdly, if we run past whilst being bitten, we still end up killing it. But if we wait a moment, he's all good. And with that solved, we're free to run right to the end. Oh no.